day two of this build, after a lot of welding, and I made the dies, welded all the frame up, some testing, and grease, it drew in a little bit more than what I was anticipating, so made a little bit of work for myself. But we have a press that's working. Just like that, I think that's going to be really helpful making some hammers later in maybe some ladder pattern Damascus dies and a couple other things. So, hope you enjoyed.